好呢題咧就問咧 private limited company 高 profit 嘅，好似哇成日問呢條真係問到懶啦。由 private 去到 profit 啦，咁啊 profit limited 同 private limited company 最大分別咧就係啲 share，所以賣俾啲咩人啦。public 嘅梗係賣俾 public 啦，任何人都得。跟住仲有嘅佢 transfer 可以 transfer 俾咩人啦？咁如果 public limited company 就俾咩人都得啦，都中意隨便轉都得噶啦。但 private limited company 就唔係嘅，一定要 consent 先至可以轉。咁啊，仲有就係嗰啲 account 都要 public 啦，俾曬全部人睇啦嘛，全部人都有可能佢嘅老闆啊嘛，就咁樣嘅原則嘅。咁所以有咩好處咧？A 唔係啦嚇，兩個都係 limited 嚟噶嘛，兩個都有 limited liability。咁樣咧 ，B 就啱喎 ，more access to fund 喎，咁呢個嘅意思即係話接觸到多啲 fund， 即係話嗰個 wider source 啊，喂，可以係俾多啲人去買到嘅股票，即係話佢資金嘅來源多咗啦嚇，由幾個少數嘅股東變咗無限多個股東，咁個個人都可以俾錢佢。好啦，咁然之後 C 啦 ，being subject to lower profit tax 咁就唔係嘅，大家 profit tax 係一樣嘅，只要你係 limited， 咁啊分別就係 limited company 咧，同埋partnership 啊，super partnership 咧個係唔同嘅啫 ，limited 係一樣嘅。好 D 係錯啦，咁都係，咁點解咧？佢就話可以 less likely to be taken over， 少啲可能性被收購，咁又唔係啦，因為你嘅股票係賣俾 public， 任何人都可以買到你嘅股票，係咪？又可以自由轉換嘅。咁即係話可以隨便，有一個人買曬你股票，咁啊，敵意收購你啦，咁樣。